You're gonna start off with your bucket, putting cold water into it about like halfway. Once you have it halfway, you wanna grab the nozzle with that contains soap. You then grab your mop, you dip inside the cold water with soap. You then put it in there and squeeze it firmly. Make sure you have most of the water out so the floor is not too damp. And then we start mopping once you completed all the steps we showed previously.